Welcome to this Hindenburg Journalist and Hindenburg Journalist Pro tutorial. In this tutorial, we will use the one-click publish feature. To begin with, let's see how we can use it. I've just made a radio piece and would now like to publish it. So I open publish by clicking on the publish icon. And here I have several accounts. So if I want to upload this radio piece to SoundCloud, I can select the account. But I can also send it to other accounts. And all in one go. So for this radio piece, I would like to send it to all accounts. And by doing this, my radio piece will be uploaded to my SoundCloud account, to my FTP server, and to my podcast server. If I do upload it to my podcast server, then the RSS feed will automatically be updated. Now, all I need to do is push publish. I will now try to set up a new account. Depending on what type of account you're setting up, the fields you're presented with are slightly different. You can see more details on all account types in the user guide. For now, let us set up a new SoundCloud account. So I press the plus button to add a new account. The first thing to do is to give my account a new name. Now I can choose what type of account I would like to create. In this case, we'll choose SoundCloud. This is the first step, so I press Next. The following page lets me specify the properties for this account. First, the file format. The radio piece I've created has new media in it, like chapters, images, and links. And only AAC file formats can contain this information. Luckily, SoundCloud also supports AAC. So I choose the AAC file format. I can also choose the quality of the file, the choices being low, medium, or high. In this case, I will go for the best option. Now I need to enter my SoundCloud account information. So I type in the email I use for this account and the password. And from here I can choose what type of licensing agreement I would like to publish this radio piece under. And should this audio file be private or public? If you're using SoundCloud to host your podcast, it should be public. If only you and your colleagues should share this radio piece, then choose private. And here, you can choose if the visitors to your SoundCloud page should be allowed to download the audio file. Keep in mind that these settings are going to be applied to all files you send to this account. Now I'm done setting up my account, so I press Finish. And my new account shows up in the list. I will now choose this account for publishing my radio piece. And Hindenburg Journalist will create an AAC file and upload it to SoundCloud. If we now look in my SoundCloud account, we can see that the file has just been uploaded.
Simone and Kipski have been creating crazy sounds together since they were kids in the city of Utrecht.
We used to go skateboarding.
I hope you found this useful. Thank you for watching.